So you can imagine you have a barrier, it's often made out of plastic, and water goes through this barrier, and the contaminants are retained at the surface of this barrier. And over time, these contaminants need to be removed from the surface of the membrane that just remove these. And in conventional systems, this is achieved using chemicals and pumps and different types of motors. What we've developed is a filtration system that is as effective at removing contaminants as conventional system, but that does not rely on chemicals and pumps and other complex mechanical equipment to clean the membrane. So we clean the membrane passively, essentially with just using gravity water flow and the use of microorganisms that basically grow on the membrane and slowly eat away at the contaminants that have been removed. So although the membrane component of the system remains arguably at elevated cost, by removing all of the complexity associated with chemical cleaning and the pumps, we're able to significantly reduce the overall cost of the system. The technology itself was mainly designed for use in small and remote communities where often operators are not available full time. The next step is to construct this into larger systems and then install them throughout British Columbia. The first trial location will be in West Vancouver, but eventually we want to install this in First Nations communities around BC, as well as communities in India